spent a lot of my life searching after this world. I never realized it could never fill my soul. When Jesus found me and rescued me, saved my soul and he set me free. And he said for me to tell you, he's calling on you. He's gonna be rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord. No. You'll be rooted and grounded. By the Holy Ghost. And if you want to go to heaven, you gotta be rooted and grounded. You better be rooted
and grounded in the name.
Come on, Keys, let me hear you. Hey, you better be rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord. You gotta be rooted and
grounded
by the Holy Ghost. And if you want to go to heaven, rooted and grounded, rooted and grounded in the name. Come on, everybody, sing the song. You better be rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord. You better be rooted and grounded by the Holy Ghost. Hey, I need someone to go to heaven.
Got to be rooted and grounded,
rooted and grounded
in the name of the Lord.
You better be rooted and grounded
in the name of the Lord.
Listen here.
Rooted and grounded by the Holy Ghost. If you want to go to heaven, rooted and grounded. Rooted and grounded
in the name of the Lord. Rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord. Somebody say, you better be rooted and
grounded by the Holy Ghost.
Say, if you want to go to heaven, you better be rooted and grounded.
Rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord.
Hey, you're rooted and grounded. Loose me here.
In the name of the Lord.
Loose yourself. Rooted and
grounded.
Loose yourself.
The Holy Ghost.
And if you want to get
there, amen,
you're gonna be rooted and
grounded. Rooted and grounded in the name of the Lord.
By force, we are taking
by force.
By force
we are taking by force.
We come here to take it
on another world and be.
We
come here to take it by force.
Oh, by force
we are taking by force. By force we are taking by force. We come here to take it on another way. We come here to take it by force. We are taking by
force. Somebody loose me here.
By force.
Worship somebody.
By force.
Nobody bang on the door.
We come here to take it by force. We come here to take it by force.
Holy Ghost, say by force.
We are taking by force.
Say by
force. We are taking by force. We come here to take it by force.
Somebody say a by force.
We are taking by force.
By force.
We are taking by force.
We say we come here.
We take it.
No,
we
not.
We come here. We take it by force.
Bam, bam, bam. By force.
We are taking by force. By force. We are taking by
force. Come on, church of God. We say
we come here. We take it.
Tell Jamaica, see a time in your camp prevail. Oh, see a time when your camp prevail. Because of
disobedience,
God
turned you out of heaven.
Well, and that's your time.
And I want you to know
why the church
is moving.
Come on, church of God. Tell them, see a time.
Satan, you can't prevail.
Tell me somebody say, Satan, you can't
prevail.
Oh,
Satan, you can't prevail. Because of disobedience,
God
turned you out of heaven.
See Satan, you want to know
that the church is moving on.
Oh, oh, oh.
Satan,
Satan, oh, Satan, you can't believe me. Somebody worship. Somebody say the blood of Jesus. Lift your hand and say the blood of Jesus. Lift up your hand and say the blood of Jesus. Holy Baba, shut up. Hakote Liba. From the east, west, north, and south, I have a package to deliver today. And it is the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Over Jamaica, the blood of. The blood of. The blood of. Somebody said the blood of. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody said warfare. Every territorial spirit. It's warfare time. Lift your hand and say it's warfare time. It's warfare time. Glory to God. Glory to the living God. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on God's armor so that you'll be able to stand firm against the wiles of the devil. Sound like Jamaica? Hallelujah. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers, rulers of the dark places. Hallelujah. Against every spirit in the heavenly places. Oh, somebody praise God. Somebody praise God. It simply means, therefore, that we are dealing with some territorial spirits and demons in this country. Portmore, Kingston, St. Catherine, all over. Are you with me? So if there are territorial spirits on the land, it means we need territorial deliverance. This region called the Rock, our island, our people, you and I, in your home, in your family, wherever, we've got to attack the territorial spirits and the evil that is attacking you, your life, your family, and your situation. Are you with me? Are you with me? Territorial deliverance can be classified among the categories of advanced deliverance and spiritual warfare. Somebody say spiritual warfare. Spiritual warfare. Hallelujah. You can't fight spiritual warfare with guns. With Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Can I talk to somebody? You cannot fight spiritual warfare with black card in a black shirt marching up to hands of wholeness. Oh, you're not saying no amen. Amen. Somehow not too dieted. Me can't help you. Somebody praise God. You can't march up to King's house and garden house when there's a territorial demonic force over the land. Somebody now talk to me. What is required is warfare. Over here is silent. I can't help you. Somebody praise the name of the Lord. Somebody says spiritual warfare against territorial demons. Blood coverage. Wait a minute. Let me get into this a little bit. It is purpose. Its purpose is to stream the tide of evil and set the captivity
of a popular or particular region and country, nation and community free. So spiritual warfare is meant to set the captive free. Somebody praise God. So if a nation is under territorial spirits, we need territorial spiritual warfare in order to set at liberty those who are bound. Praise God. Since every territory are geographically located, it is under the jurisdiction of satanic agents. What we are up against in this country from these murderous folk is a satanic agent. Satan is using some men as agent to drive fear and destruction in the life of the spirit of this nation. I feel like preaching. Can I build this? Can I build this? I said many of the folk who are being used are satanic agents. Like for instance, in this service, over there, over here, I can pick out a few satanic agents who are in this service today. I see you. I know you, I smell you, I feel you, but if you move, feel the Holy Ghost in me. The order that you come under, the mood that I am in today, if you touch a button, if you drop a pin, if you drop nothing in here, if you make a move around here, today, but you never say warfare. When you smell them, you reward them. When you feel them, you reward them. When them come against you, you reward them. When they trouble your children, you reward them. Stand up and fight. It's a battle around here. The devil is a liar. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. Every tongue rise up, they shall be con. Your neighbor said he's back. I feel the Holy Ghost. The Bible said do not fear. But your neighbor said don't be afraid of the terror by day, nor the horror by night. One shall chase a thousand, two shall pull ten up. Somebody praise God. But your neighbor said enough for them, but enough for we. A whole heap of them, but it's a lot of us. We are more powerful. We got power. Territorial spirits, territorial demon, scientific hopia, I could have whatever, then could have one heart, kidney, liver, it doesn't matter. The blood of Jesus, more than a conqueror. Give him the glory. Give him the praise. Somebody praise him. Praise him like you feel him. Lift your hand and praise God. Lift your hand and praise God. Lift your hand and praise God. But you never say, why me come? Why me come? One back with children. One back with mothers. One back the daughters. One back the fathers. The blood of Jesus. Every satanic order, murderer, rapist, a fool. Give him some glory. Give him some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Make some noise. Easy. Hallelujah. The power of God cannot flow freely in a nation, in a community, over family. Oh, hallelujah. If are agents of satanic disorder. Somebody praise God. The people of God, they cannot enjoy complete benefit of God that he has provided for them is evil, if evil is on the land. Are you with me? When your family, your nation, and your community is surrounded by evil, it lifts the presence of a holy God. Are you with me? If you want God deliver Jamaica, Portmore, Kingston, Spanish Town, we got to get rid of evil practices, behavior. You know what I'm a preach? From King's House, God House, politician, doctor, police, lawyer. You know what I'm a preach? Nurse, teacher, principal, public worker. Somebody praise God. Somebody give him a praise. I feel the Holy Ghost. Lift your hand and say, God, get rid of them. We are pray against them. If I police them, get rid of them. If I soldier them, get rid of them. If I black heart, heart digger, get rid of them. Can I preach? If I rapist, get rid of them. Holy Ghost fire, burn them. Destroy them. Lift your hand. Say the blood of Jesus is against every territorial demons in our country. Shout yes. It is the spirit of evil that gives birth to rapists, that gives birth to child molester. I don't care if a liar, doctor, or pastor. Can I preach like I feel it? It is a spirit of evil. Make people turn into child molesters. Go and rape or trouble children. It is evil. Control them. It's a satanic act. Can I preach like I feel it? When you cut up a body, a live body, is a demonic act. It's a sacrificial act. It's a dangerous act. Blood is on the land, evil is on the land, and only God can push the situation. We need the blood of Jesus over the land. Somebody holler the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Because hear the word of God. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord. If our nation is gonna be strong, we must be strong in the Lord. Can I preach? We cannot be strong in politics and not be strong in the Lord. Somebody now talk to me. You now talk to me. You now talk to me. 90% of Jamaicans only worship politicians. They don't worship God. They turn their back on God. They go up on a limb for politician, but not going on a limb for them savior, for the creator, for their maker. You know what I preach? Can I preach? Can I preach? Hallelujah. No wonder when the judgment and the murder and the rape start happening, the only mind the people have is the march up to Hanjo. As if Hanjo can't help the situation. Can I preach? Because your trust is in a man and not in God. Your trust is in a woman and not in God. The blood of Jesus. Can I preach? Policemen are men like us. Soldier, men like us. Can I preach? Even pastors, normal men. Can I preach? But we wrestle not against flesh. Lord God. But you never say you can't go to flesh to deliver spirit. Spirit is spirit. Flesh is flesh. If you want deliverance, you have to come out of flesh. Go into the spirit to fight spirit. If you want control spirit, you have to go into the spirit. I feel the Holy Ghost. Let go of the flesh. Manpower can't help you. And I feel the Holy Ghost. PMP power nation under God. Loose me, let me preach. Hallelujah. We wrestle against principalities, powers. You know what you want to say? The word of God says we wrestle. That means we fight. That means we are fighting against principalities and powers, rulers of the dark world, spiritual wickedness in high. Some of the most wicked people in this country, in a garden house. Principal, teacher, you know what I'm going to preach? Lawyer, judge, you know what I'm going to preach? Officers, pastors too. Why? Because they are flesh. Some of the most corruption that take place in this country is in high places. You know, I say nothing. You want to know when police are fighting police for promotion? You want to know when teacher are fighting against teacher for position? All the people them dead feet. Somebody not say nothing. You want to know why some evil in some school? You want to know why some grade six G-Satters under attack? It is the evil that the leaders brought into the, that is affecting the children. You know what I'm saying? Because they're fighting for power. And what do they use? Evil. Rulers of wickedness in high. Well learned, educated people with PhD. People with all levels. Big education. University. But when they want to fight you, then go to St. Thomas, go be it. Then go back. When they want power, they go to Hebrew source. You see them going around all dressed up, looking professional. And you don't realize many of them are locked into evil. Many of them sell their soul. Many of these business operators, public servants, have sold their soul to local and international demonic power. And it is having effect on the nation. What do you think we're fighting against? Principalities, powers, rulers of the dark. In order for their business to strive, they do evil. It's payback. It's a curse. Territorial demonic force have been released because there's so much blood, innocent blood on the land. Who you think are the biggest scammers in this country? The biggest institutions of this country are the biggest scammers against our own people. You don't want me preaching? They rob the people, oppress the people, and no government stop them, because all they have to do is buy the election for which government they want to put in. Banks, institutions, big businesses, buy the election for whoever support them. You think the people have no power? Country is affected by principalities and power, rulers of wickedness in high places. And if them not come down and repent, people are dead. But you and I who they are prayer meeting, you and I who is at fasting, deliverance service. Can I preach as I can preach? Somebody praise God. The word of God tell you, because you know what you're fighting against. Can I preach it? Oh, hallelujah. You must therefore stand your ground. 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 Somebody stand up and say, stand your ground. Touch your neighbor, say, we're not mourning. Hallelujah. We're going to ban rebellion, Baal. Can I preach it like I feel it? He says, stand your ground. Stand firm against the strategies, the wile of the devil. The devil have a plan. It's a whole scheme of them. Everybody locking in. Can I preach? In this corrupted nation, them kill the little man, but the big man get away. Somebody now talk to me. If them ever bring back hugging, some big man have to go hang through. Somebody now talk to me. Because some of them now get locked up, not getting caught, because they have their money. Big man had the money, so them are the boss. Somebody now want me preach. You know want me preach. Them PR police, PR liar in Jamaica. Big man now get away. Them get away with everything, because them pay everybody. Judge, liar, clerk, barrister, everybody. As long as you have your dirty money, you get away with anything. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Stand your ground. But your neighbor says, stand your ground against them. Now make nobody fool you. Now make nobody use you. You are God. Knowing to yourself. Why are we coming up? Bob Marley did say, teach the people the truth. Hallelujah. And that day, I see them come with press briefing. Hallelujah. And when me I listen from far and I look, me I say, me I wait to hear what they're going to do. We squat them and rise up. They might bring back Adams. I'll find one Kingfish squad to go after them. And all me hear them talk about what they have achieved. What they have done. And that can't stop people from losing son and daughter. The blood of Jesus. You notice them now want fight. Them now want farm no squad in another country again. Because if them farm a squad, some of them same people that will farm it, I go get caught tonight. How comes Adams in losing job? How come PJ, they tell him, come out of that, go in the office. Huh? He was doing his job. And everywhere they start blocking and say, no, this man have to come out. And what? He was messing up their plan, their rhythm. And notice them now farm nothing else like that. Why? Because corruption is from top to bottom. And anybody them put in it, some of them are going in farm. Them can't trust them one another. How are we going to stop it when there's no trust among those who swear to protect our country? Corruption. How we ever got to man, guns, and people to fight this? We're not going to win like that. Here are we going to win. I feel the Holy Ghost. Stand your ground in the time of evil. Hallelujah. 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 Put on the whole armor. Armor of God. Feel the Holy Ghost. That you will fight. That you can fight. That you can fight against the plan of the enemy. You're not saying nothing. now we wrestle not against flesh and blood. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But authorities unseen. Mighty power. Powers of darkness. That's what we're fighting. You didn't know what we're fighting. Feel the Holy Ghost. Spiritual wickedness. Therefore, put on your full armor. And when you're armed and dangerous, then you're able to fight. Touch your neighbor, say, everybody got to fight. Everybody got to fight against it. It's time to push back evil. Push back darkness. Push back witchcraft. Push back corruption. Push it back. Hallelujah. Can you imagine? A man get convicted for a crime, going to prison, but is let out because he can't afford to pay. To let out and go commit murder. And those who put him there and go back in and them can't find the killer. Because the same man who you pay to keep him in there got paid to let him out and come back in there. You don't want me to talk. Can you imagine? The same man who in a red striped suit out there, I give you a ticket and I stop you and lock you up in the day, is the same man in the night have another gun where he was going to commit murder and then go station a man and go sign in, swear to protect. You don't want me to preach? We have contract killers in this country who we pay to protect us, but is contracted to kill us. You know what I'm preach? What kind of fasting this we come today? Me de tell you, no Sunday morning is an easy person not coming up. Cause truth I go talk. Somebody praise God. Many uniformed men have not have one gun, them have two. One way do contract. And one will stick up people out the road. Them a do them job. Many of those who carry the drugs, carry the guns, carry the evil, are law. Many of the robbers, murderers and killers are people in high position. So you have to catch them with physical flesh. You can't war them there with flesh. You have to go deep in the realms of the spirit. Arm up yourself under the power and the anointing of God and send blood fire. Send blood fire. Send blood fire. Blood and 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 fire. Holy God. Somebody praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Give him the glory. Give him the praise. Hallelujah. We there, we get up. And we sing the national anthem. Eternal Father, bless our land. Guide us with. So how come the land no bless? How comes we are not guided? How comes we are not protected? If we cry to Eternal Father, then God would have answered. But one mouth has sing Eternal Father, and some are commit murder. You know what I preach? Hallelujah. They sweep on the Bible. Sweep on the Bible, but them full of evil. People go at church. Say them I worship God, but them I worship the devil. Preacher preach, but he can't preach, cause him and the harders, him have on ring, have on chain, but belong to secret harder. So he can't preach Jesus, can't preach the blood.
Can I preach? No, come on my church. No, can I preach? Can I preach?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Touch your neighbor, say, no follow them, make them sign. No for them, you see, I make up them sign. Pop up them harder.
Can I preach like a Philip? And then there, I feel the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Touch your neighbor, say, the only sign me know is the blood of Jesus and the cross of Calvary. One sign me a fella, and it is the blood sign. You notice where my own there? In the middle of breakthrough. So everybody know what me stand for. You check some other people's sign. It has nothing to do with the cross. Many churches, the signs have nothing to do with this. Because they can't use it because they're under evil orders.
Oh God, I feel the Holy Ghost.
They can't use the blood of Jesus because they have up all the other bloods. Hallelujah. Some preacher would want to preach against something in this country, but them can't preach because some of these nasty, evilous principalities and powers are mind them. I support them. I write big check with them. But you're not forgiving me none. May we stay with the little $100, $50, and $500 people them. You're not forgiving bring your big check. Come down and lick it till it bust. Righteousness exalt the nation. Sin is a reproach to heaven. Feel the Holy Ghost. If my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and turn 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 from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and heal the land. The land needs healing. Jamaica needs healing. Family life need healing. Churches need healing. Community need healing. Tivoli need healing. Jungle need healing. Spanish Town need. One other need. Clansman need. Andrew Holness need. Portia Simpson need. Bobby Montague need. The whole government need. They need the blood of Jesus. They need it from the police force need heal. The teacher them need. The liar them need. The country need heal. Come out! If my people call, if we say we are called by God, in a nation like this, things should be different. If we serve in God, things supposed to be different. We have more funeral than church service.
You know, I say nothing.
People buy clothes, we go to funeral. No, I'm buying no clothes, we go to church.
You know what I'm preach?
People now dress for God. Them address for dopey. I saw Jamaica gone. Funeral turn party.
Can I preach?
Man I send man go kill man to get more dopey in a them mob.
You know why I preach?
Everybody involved.
Hey.
if I'm not this so comfort left. A special prayer you come for. You know why I'm a preacher over what going in Michael. You can go to your yard. Go home. Because some of you look disappointed. A special prayer you are with Pam. Jamaica need healing. Portmore need healing. Kingston need. Montego Bay need. The whole country need. We need healing. We need to call. Call on God. Call on Jesus. Shout hallelujah. Call the blood of Jesus. What can wash away our sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. It is a war against territorial spirits of evil at every level that is creating the mayhem that we are facing on our land. And everybody can preach it. Everybody don't have that power what me have. And no people afraid. And everybody can kill Goliath. It has to be an anointed David. David's brothers couldn't kill him. Saul couldn't kill him. But David killed him. Touch him up as a master, kill him. We are going to join together and feel the Holy Ghost. If my people were called by humble themselves, you know the problem is we're not humble towards God, but we humble towards man. We are killed for man, but we can't stand up for God. We are jump and bandwagon with we politician, but we now go to church, go praise God. The devil is a liar. Well, see them now. All I want to jump for, all I want to run up and down for, all I want to stop go to church for. See them now, none of them can help what is happening on the land. And the backstab the church, backstab the preachers, backstab the prophets, run up and down. We don't know politics, gods. And now, baby are dead, woman are dead, people are get cut up and chop up and barrel up, dash a bush like dog. And all they can talk about is what they have achieved and what they have done. Huh? Whole grade 6 such a pit with them, a roadside a drop out, packed with demon, mother a ball, everybody a ball for help. Send politicians go help them now. Send an obey man and go help them now. What am I call Mark Stewart for? Who not call me for? And me no vote for? And me no spend no money? Get to know how everybody call Mark Stewart, look for Mark Stewart. For what? Shall humble themselves and pray, I will hear from heaven and heal the land. Principalities and powers must come down, and one man can't do it. It takes all of us. Well, just because me not afraid, and everybody want me to come fix the problem. Everybody a Facebook me. Everybody a call. Where Mark Stewart? Call Mark Stewart. Hungo him alone. Me alone. Watch out. And now because me have one little song when me sing, say, me alone I go out. Down the lonesome valley. And must show me sing a little song there. Enough that them feel say, me alone if you come deal with the problem. Huh? When me they call your prayer meeting and deliverance service and tell you so you then cuss me out. Say me a hobby man. Say me love money. Me a genial. So when you call me now to come fix your problem, the blood of Jesus, repent, turn, call on God. He will hear and answer you.
never said Mark Stewart if they eat my people. When you did for their Sunday service, all you Christian, you their national arena. A blow horn. And make be a nice pan the holy day. You depart your bus window, your truck window, your back, a drop off house, a bundle, all kind of something happen. And you now come to church, you're gone. All of a sudden now you run come to church. But Mark Stewart, Mark Stewart, what? Jamaica, turn. Put on the armor that you will be able to stand in the days of evil. Full armor of God. Cover yourself under the blood of Jesus. When the man of God said blood coverage, me mean blood coverage. Yeah. And when me say get olive oil and cover yourself, get water and wash of it, consecrate yourself against evil, you feel do it. Because some of your generation under hobby oil, powder oil, nastiness. Some of your mother, father and brother them, sister and auntie them, as staunch hobby workers. And the spell is on you. You have to wash off that. Cut off that. Take off that. Put the blood of Jesus is a curse. I think every time, everybody must just run come for a special prayer. And every day we must have pray. And people still are the evil. We take this thing for. Some of you come from 61. Kango. Rice.
Uh-oh.
Subjack.
Uh-oh.
Kango burning. Feet dumpy with rice. You know what I'm preach? Wake up the ancient spirit. Cut them calm. Go in at them mystical. You know what I'm preach? Put in them pencil. Wrap up themselves. Wake up ancestral spirit on the land. You know what I'm preach? Read Psalm 23. And things like that. You know what I'm preach? Put key in a Bible. You know what I'm preach? Touch your neighbor, say that are evil. Rice for halter, broke coconut, cream soda, wake up spirit, release them in the community, control the city, put up flag. You know what I preach? Back with evil, and then say them as a God. You know what I preach? Evil, territorial spirits. Idolize them khaki suit or them whatever suit, them red suit man. Idolize them. Yeah. Or them God, anything them tell them to do, them have to do it. Yeah. You have some woman all in a church here. We go some of them harder. If them idol say, lead down sex in our spirit. Then lead down and open their foot. And I say, God, the leader say, a sex in our spirit night. Have a sex with them. Control them and then threaten them. If you talk, you're dead. So they're afraid to say they are being abused round a back of church, in a vestry, round a dark room. Because you're afraid of your man. You're afraid of him because and he drink blood. Kill one heap of ram goat and pigeon and blood. So you're afraid, so anything himself we do, all if himself he comes along in my service, we try hold it down. You come. Me and you. Me and you. blood of Jesus. Sick of nothing in the name of even religion. Disrespecting the altar of God, making evil sacrifice. Dance around your altar with your frantic behavior like the Baals. Many of these Zion and these Karobo shatter them as Baalism, Mayalism, Hobiaism, Africanism. That is not God. That is not holiness. That is not righteousness. That is idol worship, man worship, and demons worship. You know what I preach? Test me, no? That's what killing the nation. We are revoking and invoking evil spirits to come alive. And when they possess our young man, they rape and kill to feed the demonic order of our land called Jamaica. Don't worry, that message is gonna go viral. Because we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against the principalities and the powers and the rulers of the dark world. They are alive and well in our country. I call the country. I call the religious leaders who went to sign orders giving religious freedom to everybody to infest the nation with all kind of demonic worship, because it's freedom of expression, the blood of Jesus. I told you that we will have no power against what will transpire in this country because we have given up our spiritual rights to worship the true and living God and allow evil powers. Evil. Is he saying evil? No, for them, no, I just see some people now, all kind of sign. See for me sign here? It is a roadblock and it represents the cross. And I will die for what I believe and who I believe. But I shall not die. Feel the whole. Believe and declare the word of the Lord. Amen. Somebody now help me sing like you don't know. You shall not die. Touch your neighbor, say you may shall. Believe and declare. Amen. Hallelujah. Territorial deliverance will therefore unleash upon you the power to excel and the ability to succeed where others fail. They're wondering, why am I succeeding? Because I fight against territorial spirits and demons. So when I burst through evil, I have to be successful because it means the power of God is giving me victory. And I told some people up in America the other day, I said, every time David fought a battle and won, he got blessing from the enemy. He took up their blessing. He took home their plunders, and that's what made him rich. If you're going to be blessed as a nation, you have to destroy evil. God will open the door for opportunities and blessing. If your family is going to be blessed, if your sons and daughters is going to be, Mama, stop carry your boy, go hope your man go beat him. Stop take Highland powder and dirty water beat your boy. In order for him to... Stop carrying out your pity them, but you're going to fix them. You're inviting demons to possess them. The blood of Jesus. For me boy, for me girl, have you passed Jesus? So may I make sure I go fix it car. Yes. I don't want nobody trouble me pit me. So may I make sure I spend my money, God. Spend your dirty money, God. And see if when the pitney they go to school with the evil, you not possess the whole of them with it. And neither fear nor the rest of them are gonna make it. Because you send evil among the children. You devil you. Well, you care about the pitney. But you're gonna fix pitney. Forget big school or high school. You know what I'm preach? Too dangerous. Feel the Holy Ghost. Huh? You invite territorial spirits in your home, in the school, among the children, so them can function now because evil is among them. Are you Kazi? You human? Me know say you're there. No carrying good on my place, right, man. Yes. Feel the Holy Ghost. Can rise up as a soldier of Christ. Challenge the powers that is in your territory. Disgrace them. Somebody say disgrace them. And uphold the banner of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today, I want to decree and declare, we are going to disgrace the forces of darkness, the territorial spirit, and raise the banner of the Lord Jesus Christ high in this country. Are you with me? Shout yes! Say it! Somebody say it! Hallelujah! Listen, back it up with scripture. Here's scripture. Isaiah chapter 10 verse 2 says, their heart is divided. Not now shall they be found faulty, he shall break down their altars. What? Break down their altars. What? Some of your can't say nothing. Some of your can't say it. Look if your neighbor say it. Feel the Holy Ghost. Some people halter set up at the yard right now. So you can't preach with me. Some of you may notice some of you not say nothing from me there. Some of your mouth can't open. Cause your altar under your bed. Your altar upon your bed. Your altar in your living room. Somebody know how me preach. Your altar down your Zion hall. You know how me preach. Somebody say break down the altars. I hear God say Gideon, you ready? Never use you to mash up the halter. Go down at your father's house. You see a halter with a pole. Broke it down, pop it down, chop it down, mash it up, broke it up, leak it down, tear it up, rip it down. Assyria, hold your pole, plug pole, bamboo pole, broke it down, Jamaica, heavy heaver, halter, most, pop down, come down, Gideon, war, Gideon, war, Gideon, war, Gideon, 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 war, Gideon, war, Gideon, 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 Gideon.
Gideon,
somebody listen. Gideon,
Gideon, Wow, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Jesus, Holy Ghost, you better live, Holy Ghost, you stay here, you echo Saka Ribadana, Buka Tura Basa, Mandi Buba Shatadana, Bamba the Buddha, Bam, 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 a coming, spirits are coming, rapists are coming, gunmen are coming, Gideon, Saint Mary, Saint Andewa, Chilani Dongawa, say a Gideonwa, why Gideonwa? Why them? Go after them! Pull out your weapon! Pull out your sword! Gideon, Gideon, worship. Lift your hand and praise God. Slew the dragon. Kill the territorial. Every spirit of evil. Murder them in the anointing. Kill them with the Holy Ghost. Everybody make we come on. War them, war them. The spirit of evil. We are the war, we are the war. War, war, war. We are the king of the murderer. War them, war them, war them, war them. Take back your country. Take back your children. Every taxi man. They are rip off the pit of them. Every taxi driver. They are rip off the pit of them. Every taxi driver, why a rip off the girl them? Why? Crush, crush, crush. Mash up, mash up, mash up. Broken neck, broken neck. Gideon, Gideon, Gideon. Every scamming murderer, every scamming killer, every scamming demon, every scamming demon, every scamming demon, in a Hanover, in a Westmoreland, in a Montego Bay, in a Saint Anne. Gideon, why we award them? 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 Gideon, why we award them?
Why?
Wider! You want peace and life in Jamaica? Make we go for the altar them. That is not of God. Burn them down with fire. Feel the Holy Ghost. Deuteronomy 12, 2 and 3 says, he shall utterly destroy all the places wherein the nation which he shall possess serve their God. Destroy every, that's God Almighty. We will not serve their God. We will destroy their gods. Up on the high mountain, up on the hills, Blue Mountain, Dranko Mountain, Trelawney Mountain, Cockpit Mountain, St. Thomas Mountain. Hello? Kolabashata Kelabakatoreba. Under every green tree, where them bury you, Bwango tree, Mango tree. Feel the Holy Ghost. He shall overthrow their altars, break down their pillars, burn their grave with fire, and he hence hew down the graven image of their gods and destroy the name of them out of the place. This country want a Holy Ghost war against every mountain altar, every bamboo flag altar, every dark room Spanish town round a corner, Highland powder shop altar. You know why me preach it? We need to strike up a Holy Ghost band and decide to war them if we're gonna take back our country for God. Are you coming with me? All who don't want to join with me, go home.